I know. I can't get control of the fucking wheel.
You tried asking the car to give you control?
Yes! It didn't understand the question.
Well, bypass the self-driving system. Are you a hacker or aren't you?
Yeah. All right. I can do this before I get shot.
I don't understand. I don't understand.
The hell out of here.
All right.
Without killing me?
All appropriate safety protocols will be followed.
And that's what I'm afraid of. How do I revert you to manual control?
I don't understand the question.
I know, I can't get control of the fucking wheel.
You tried asking the car to give you control?
Yes! It didn't understand the question.
Well, bypass the self-driving system. Are you a hacker or aren't you?
Yeah! All right, I can do this before I get shot.
Getting shot is inadvisable and will raise your insurance premium.
Ain't nobody ask you!
Like, this self-driving AI is so garbage. It's so garbage. Why is it so trash?
We got him.
It's making me mad.
Get me the hell out of here.
All right.
Without killing me?
All appropriate safety protocols will be followed.
Man, that's what I'm afraid of. How do I revert you to manual control?
I don't understand the question.
I know, I can't get control of the fucking wheel.
You tried asking the car to give you control?
Yes! It didn't understand the question.
Well, bypass the self-driving system. Are you a hacker or aren't you?
Yeah!
Oh, come on.
All right, I can do this before I get shot.
Getting shot is inadvisable and will raise your insurance premiums.
Ain't nobody ask you!
Come on, we have a civilian down!
Are en route to the suspect's location.
Fuck yeah, I got manual control.
Of the car? Awesome.
Hey, don't even ask what I had to do to get it.
Where's this guy hiding? Anyone see him?
Finally.
Finally.
Catch my breath.
Yeah, same here.
Life scores, that's right. We were gonna check out people's life scores.
This should be entertaining.
I'm sure it will be.
We could just look people up.
Nah, much less fun and less useful footage as evidence.
Oh, yes, that makes sense. Life scores should be visible when you hack people. Their profiles won't have the same granularity you'd find in the direct data, but will indicate high, medium, or low priorities.
It took way too long.
Simulate new self-driving car. Keep your biometric data. They promise you safety and security in exchange for your biometrics. Using CTOS, they can see everything about you. And that may kill you. Noodle's car uses your life score linked to your biometric data and its algorithms. If it has to choose between your safety and that of someone else,
I have to say, the way they make these propaganda photos or videos, I should say, are so dope.
To save someone more important than you, you may not know your life score, but Noodle does. Will they judge you worthy? We have given you the truth.
Where the hell were you the whole time I was working my ass off?
Doing stuff.
How's my hair? Lynn, can hit it home? No? Alright, fuck you.
Oh, no. Oh, we're in for a big one. Can you feel it growing in the south?
How long have you been an actor?
Oh, I'd say between 1 and 30 years, I guess. But aren't we all acting when we really get down to it?
BAM! High chance of rain, people! High chance of rain! Make sure you wear protection, okay?
Jesus shit, Jimmy! Where's my goddamn teleprompter? You know, I can't even remember my own gosh darn name unless it gives me on the feet first, right?
I love it. Sweet, we get to use the dead sec version of this. That sounds wicked. First of all. Tired of that always being alone. So sick. This car drives so smooth when you drive it yourself. Turning is sharp. Speed's high, of course. It's actually a very wonderful car. Low key, of course.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to him first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it.
Fuck this guy.
Suspect. site and still searching for the suspect.
Copy that. A patrol car is on route to the suspect.
Now! Shit! Forced off the road!
Just gonna stand there.
Take you cover.
There we go. Anyway, back to the regular schedule program. What do you want? Do you have any drink left? Barely. And that was literally a drop. I need more drink.
Point is, it's a branding problem. And if somebody wants to fuck us over, I'd rather they do it to my face. The director's a real art house shitstone and stalker extraordinaire. If you humiliate him on camera, get more followers.
I don't like the guy much.
He hurt one of my friends in the industry, turned her into an addict. So I trashed his accounts.
What the hell was that?
Led to another. And Wrench and I firebombed his 1972 Cadillac. God, that thing burned beautifully.
Spoiled one for Sitar.
He's filming down the street at BDS Mania. Make it spectacular, Marcus.
And wait, this is a pawn shop for porn stars?
Dead.
What happened to your friend? Did you get a help?
Stayed up long nights with her. Got her clean. It was hell, but we got through it. The problem is, someone who's been through that once, all it takes is a bad mood swing, and they've fallen off the wagon again.
So she hasn't recovered?
Most of the time. She's making progress, but he really fucked her up. I do think humiliating this asshole is gonna help with the healing.
Consider it done.
What I need now is to get on to the top. Fun shit. Question is how? How do I get to the top? Do I need a forklift? Or do I need one of them cranes?